I jotted my first rhymes down on them dotted lines. Couldn't have been older than 9 on that project bench, kicking rhymes to my friends. Zone out while I tell you how my story begins. This was all circa 1995, you see. Suicidal when my pops took my 9 CDs. Nigga found my whole stash and threw them all in the trash, cause the sticker said parental advisory. I really almost lived and died for this hip-hop shit. 20 years before, I was on my Ziploc shit. Man, it was love at first sight when I laid eyes on the mic. I had the passion for rap and I started laying some tracks on my high-speed dubbing. Dual cassette player, 2 tapes, 1 played the beat, the other record what I'm saying. First time I heard my voice on wax, I smiled ear to ear. What I wanted to do with my life, I knew then and there. Been in love with something that's invisible. You cherish it, but you could never hold it in the physical. Have a memory so magical, you hate thinking about it, cause the past ain't coming back to you. Gotten caught up in the moment where your mind start roaming on them times and what they meant to you. Gotten lost in nostalgia, reminiscing on the best times from your childhood.
You ever had loose tape on your favorite cassette? Had to tighten it with a pencil by twisting it through the middle. Ever cut out parts of your favorite songs, the instrumentals? Got like 30 seconds worth that was perfect for you to spin on. Did you have a portable CD player back in the day with the anti-skip protection that still skipped anyway?
In high school, instead of taking notes down, lyrics got wrote down, cause bringing weak rhymes to the cypher would get you roasted. We cut in class, third period, niggas posted on the radiators next to the lockers, getting it poppin'. Lunchtime, better bring your punchlines. Hard to find a seat, we deep taking turns, freestyling to the grinding beat. After a while, we started naming crews and shit. Me, Curtis, and Lil Chris was the box cutter click. We grown now, niggas got cribs, cars, and kids. But to this day, when we link, we got bars to spit. What? Been in love with something that's invisible. You cherish it, but you could never hold it in the physical. Have a memory so magical, you hate thinking about it, cause the past ain't coming back to you. Gotten caught up in the moment where your mind start roaming on them times and what they meant to you. Gotten lost in nostalgia, reminiscing on the best times from your childhood. Uh-huh. Yeah. Reppin' 261, all day I'm reppin' 261, Reppin' 261, CHS reppin' 261. I'm talking class of 02, that's 261, Still reppin'. Yeah. Loose tape. Spirit of a hustler.